How many places have I seen? They all been torn apart. How many faces have I seen? Real life ain't in the dark. I read the writing on the wall, and then I knock it down. You never could stop me, always get around. Watch me. Shivering. Oh, is it cold? It's just a breeze to me. I want your pain and memories. I give you both for free. And when the borders cross, I step through the chaos straight down the middle until I'm gone. Watch me.
Everybody, Mike Emmerich here, Eddie Olczyk alongside Ray Ferraro down at ice level. Tonight we have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. This evening a clash of two great hockey teams for you. The Lumberjacks get the first play. Directing that one to Creamer. Onside. Couldn't get through. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Makes that play deep. Elmira's in possession as they travel through center. A shot. Oh, a save there. The Yonker. Propelled to Francis. Wonderful stop.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Play is halted right now. Chance to hear from Ray.
There's not much difference between the teams in this league anymore. A small error, a small poor read defensively, a bad night by your goaltender can all be a deciding factor.
Okay, Ray, thank you. He knifed it away. Puck picked up here. That one's deflected. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. The Bears get the draw. He retreats now, getting back to his own end. Moving it to Bayer. Puts one on. Deflected off the blocker. Minnesota's moving to center. Nicely into the zone. Shoots one. Didn't get through. Elmira's moving the puck up the wing. Oh, broke it up. Good quick poke check there.
Well, let's hope that the game picks up in pace and energy a little bit here, boys, or we're going to lose you guys. You got a pillow upstairs that you can lie down on.
Pass attempt to Yonker. Pass cut. Elmira is controlling play now through neutral ice. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Under 9 minutes played in the first. Both teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing. Gets in. What'll he do? They score! Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
Minnesota's got that neutral zone faceoff. Gotten quickly back. Terrific glove save.
Another save.
Davis is in his own zone trying to get to center ice. And he steps in. Puck is thrown to Francis. Laid on the Yonker.
That shot came from just 6 inches. Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Looking to Brennan. And he's hammered.
Letang's the type of player that responds to this type of game. It's going to be aggressive from start to finish, and his team wants to have the upper hand.
He is shut right off.
That was a major league collision.
Elmira's carrying on at center ice. Swatted away by Carlson. Puck lost, knocked to a knee. He's in on an onside play. Just missed the net.
You know what, Doc? I could see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
A punishing hit shuts that one down. And he is reefed. Chip to Bayer. Got it in his own end. Passing one off now to Yonker. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Free puck now. A whistle and a rest.
That didn't take very long. Here they go.
And this fight is over. What a way to finish it.
It is much better to give than receive. Trust me. Those guys have been eyeing themselves up all night long. They're going to get a chance to look at each other from the penalty box for 5 minutes.
A little under 3 minutes to go in the period. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. He's alone. They score! And they've tied the game up.
Looked to be cherry-picking in behind the defense, and it worked. He found himself on a breakaway.
Carlson's caught so far away from his positioning, Eddie. He should be in front of the net, but look how far he's wandered away.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Has it back deep. Enormous hit.
Letang's not very happy after taking that huge hit. He wasn't aware who was around, and he paid the price.
Gets across, looks over his options.
Francis should try to do a little less in the offensive zone there.
Trying to go to Bayer. Good standing poke check by Carlson. A wonderful save, and that just beat the clock, too. 20 minutes in the books, both teams scored a single time. Second period underway, and we are even. A shot. Outstanding save off a chance. And the pickup. And now it's directed to Carlson. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. They can't find the target.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Oh, wonderful play. In all alone. Over the top of the net. A high shot and a great opportunity. Oh, what a stop. They score. Minnesota's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Slid to Bayer. That puck went loose off the enemy. Puck gathered in by Francis. He gains the zone. Shoots. He scores! Two straight goals. Minnesota's got a two-goal lead now. Still in the second period. Lots of time to build on that. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Snapping a pass to Yonker. A great wrist shot. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chance is handed away.
Good job of clearing. Two sticks together, they cancel. Directed on. Pitching this one to Creamer. Pitching it to Francis. Fires. Knocked right off the stick. Directing that one to Bayer. And he steps across the line. Puck loose, couldn't get through. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. That play went offside. Under 9 minutes half passed. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. To Carlson. Moving it to Yonker. Great take. Dangerous area. Pressing on with it up the wing. Gains the zone and looks over his options. They score! It's only a one-goal game now. The Bears have gotten back to within one. Loads of time left in the game. We're in the second period. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. And so it shot the leg. Oh, what a hit. And there is a code for these things. Defensive zone win. Davis in his own end of the ice, hoping for another zone here. Can't get a shot on. Elmira is starting from their own zone. Pass attempt to Brennan. That one comes back out over the blue line. And the coach pacing the bench is pacing a little faster now, and he seems to be talking to the ceiling. The Lumberjacks through the neutral zone have possession. One into another.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Puck is thrown to Bayer. He's got this one, and they're after him. And the poke check ends it. Score! And this one is tied.
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
The Bears have evened the game here. Still in the second period. Anybody's game now. Rifled that pass up the wing to Brennan. Gathered up again by Carlson. Looking to Creamer. Moved along and in. Shot. Outstanding save with a glove.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Quick work on the faceoff. the puck now possessed by Brennan. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Elmira is getting a minor penalty here for interference. The Lumberjacks win it. Let's it go. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the club. A little under 4 minutes remaining in the period. Both teams with three. That's our score. Clean win on the draw. Puck loose, now picked up. Wanting to generate something here in the defensive zone. Gotta clear it here. Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Breakaway! Outstanding save. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? Wonderful poke check. Clear the ice for a penalty shot.
Boy, the defending player really worked so hard to come all the way back. All he needed to do was take another strike.
Score!
You want to score goals? You got to get to this area of the ice.
Lutz can't get enough of this shot to slow it down. It just glances off him into the net.
The Bears have taken a late second period lead in this one. That might change the conversation in the locker room at the horn. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Carlson. Elmira's done it. Back at full strength.
Sometimes you need a
wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
The Bears have control of the puck in the defensive zone. What a save, considering the shooter that's usually in. Cleared back out. This will force them to drop back a lot. Off that faceoff, through the wickets, and he's got it again. Minutes have been played here and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
Elmira's skating that fine line, Doc, through two periods of play. They're really good offensively. Now, how do they play it? Do they play it to last shot wins, or do they tighten up defensively enough to win this game right now?
Catawampus to the corner. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Puck loose. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Back in his defensive end to get it. Hope checked away by Carlson.
Oh, they want him to play like this all the time, guys. He has been a runaway steamroller this game. He has gone over top of three or four players already.
Great poke check. Passing one off now. He's all alone. He scores! Four unanswered goals.
He had that look of no doubt he was going to score on that breakaway.
The goalie's shaking his head. That's a spot on the net that the goalie never wants to be beaten at. He's already in the butterfly. If his glove stays right on his pad, he's going to be able to stop that.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Defender held his ground. The puck is loose. Trying to go to Francis. Gives it on a cross from the point. Score! And it's a one-goal game. Minnesota's deficit is now only one, and there's time remaining here in the third period to get it even. They've got the draw. Lugging it through center ice. Gains the zone. Enormous collision.
Carlson's ability around the league is eye-catching, but when he uses the body, everybody takes note.
Now it's directed to Francis. The Lumberjacks get their goalie to the bench for the extra man. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Elmira has been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. Nice face-off work. Routine play, done well. They must retreat and start back again. The Bears carrying on in their own end. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. And a save. Just great positional play. That puck is loose on good defensive play. And he will go back with this one. Elmira is setting it up as they move through center. Shoots one. Puck is grabbed by Carlson. Knocked right down to a knee and it's loose. Minnesota's power play unit let them down this time. It was a chance to tie the game. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? Collected by Carlson. Gets in. Looks over his options here. Snapping a pass to Brennan. On to Bayer. A shot. What a save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
I'm not so sure any of the coaches want this game to be played like it is, but there is no slowing the scoring down. There's been great goals, bad goals, and a few in between.
And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Lutz has to follow the puck here. His team gets caught a man coming down the ice, but he makes the save.
Good job on the draw. Continuing through neutral ice. Thrown right back to the opposite corner. Goal. He'll pay for that. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Elmira's minor is for boarding.
These are the type of plays, Doc, that we want to eliminate from the game where the attacking player has no chance to protect himself when getting hit from behind. Plenty of good looks on the power play. They got to stay with the same game plan.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Good, clean win on the draw. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
A little under 6 minutes remaining in the period. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if momentum changes now. Good solid defensive play there. Shoots. Shot deflected. Terrific set. And there's another.
Move the puck. Move yourself.
Smart recovery by Francis. Still no shot. Big shot from the point. Score! And the game is even. Neutralized faceoff win. Gains the blue line. And a save. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near him. They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Propelled to Bayer. Went to the backhand. The Lumberjacks controlling play now in their own end. Has it in his own end. Elmira's leaving its own end. Knocked it away with the stick. Picks it up in his own end. And they got it out of there. The Bears carrying it in their own end. Nearing the last minute of the third period. Pitching this one to Brennan. Puck's loose off the enemy this time. He's got it. Pitching it to Francis. And in flight over the line. Offside stops the clock. And that's a face-off win. Directing that one to Brennan. Nicely into the zone. On the outside, a shot. Great glove save.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Coming up is the largest play in this game so far. The largest play. It's a draw. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Score! Elmira has gotten the lead here, breaking the tie in the third period. What a raucous ride to the finish we're going to have now. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Loose puck brought in by Carlson. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Shot. Oh, that was close.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Solid neutralized poke check. The game is over. Tonight it was a power play fest. Usually somebody loses that because of their special teams play, and that's what happened.
You need to have better passing, better reception, and better support on those loose pucks.